as for something that the students can do themselves, I think it's really important to have an activity that you're not just doing for college or for your resume or to like impress people. So for me, it was like I taught myself how to play piano without like any sheet music and to just improvise and like compose music, and like I like to do that in my spare time. So it's not something that I would go and like parade around and tell people. But whenever I was stressed, I would sit down, I would play the piano for like 30 minutes, like nonstop, and then I'd get up and then I would instantly like feel a lot better. So I don't think like forcing your kids to do anything like that would be a great idea, but for students to find something that is just theirs, that like they can let out their stress in and they don't feel any pressure in, is really, really revitalizing sometimes, because you're like worried about so many things, but you can escape from it for a second, come back and look at it with a new perspective. So that would be my input for that question.